Today we're going to India. That is so random. Why am I going to India? On my own, just, well, what is going on? I've never traveled on my own before. I'm so scared. I'm not going to lie to you. I've had about 7 nervous shits this morning. But I'm going to India because I've got some exciting stuff going on. You might actually, I don't know if it's going to be out already. It's like a TV show series. Not really though, is it? It's exciting. I mean, I guess you'll see it because that's why I'm going there, to appear on this said show. So maybe you'll see it, maybe you won't. Either way, I'm scared. I refuse to leave the car. I want to go home. This is just so random though, because I'm like the most British person ever. I sit there about 11 p.m. watching, I don't know, The Walking Dead is what I'm watching at the moment. Oh God, only the third time I've tried to watch it the whole way through. I will probably fail at season 7. So yeah, wish me luck. And I will see you on the plane probably, or at the terminal actually. The World Cup's on. I'm gonna be in the bar getting beers. Is that a Radnor Fizz? So this isn't actually my first night here, I won't lie to you. I completely forgot to do a room tour or anything like that. I didn't even show me getting off the plane, to be honest. But I was so tired. Like, I left the airport in the UK, London Heathrow. I left there about 9:45, and then I got to India and it was 12 in the afternoon. So obviously, like, the time difference just fucked me up completely. And I didn't sleep on the plane either. It was 8 hours and it was just constant turbulence as well, which is horrible. Like, I'm actually a little bit scared of flying. I've just been out all day filming, like doing like a little intro. It's like a Love Island intro. Wait, have a look. Yeah, I don't know why I was on the trampoline. I don't know why I'm jumping like that with my knees. They told me to do it. So let's have a little look around the room, shall we? It's actually quite nice. So I asked for an iron and an ironing board. I've got all of my bottles of water here. And obviously the toothbrush, which is grimy, by the way. Ignore that. And a toothpaste. We've got this desk, which I just emptied all of my shit on today. I had to take this bag with clothes, so I just put all the shit in my bag here. So yeah, you can just ignore that. We've got an Italian handbook. Not really needed though, is it? Because I am in India. Do you want to see the view? Hold on. So yeah, this is like the view. You can't really tell. And in the day, like, these roads are just absolute fucking chaos. Little table, little... they are my boxes. Listen, I'm only here for a couple of days, so it is very messy. So yeah, that's the little bed. We've got some clothes here, which are the only clothes I've got. They were hanging up in here. Oh wait, no, there's a Rogue t-shirt still here. I didn't even see this. Oh, mate, I've got to try this on later. Some slippers as well. Now we're coming to the bathroom. The bathroom is actually quite nice. Right, I'm going to get bullied because I've clearly left this in an absolute state. There's the toilet. You've got, look, this little hand thing. It's not a bidet, but they've got a little hand thing to, you know, I don't know, clean your ass. A phone next to the toilet in case, I don't know, I feel like calling my mum. Yeah, no, I'm just having a shit, mum. Why am I holding it like this? The shower and a sink, which the water is actually pretty grey, which is a bit slightly weird. Also, we don't get this in the UK. They've packed me a toothbrush and some Colgate and a shaver. So yeah, I'm basically living in luxury. Jeez. Wait, it's not zooming.
Oh, it's the vlog or is it the camera?
It's the vlog.
Oh, it's the vlog. I thought I was getting a good headshot out
here. Oh, God. What are they doing?
Dude, we looking clean out here.
Have you ever worn makeup before?
Yes, actually, I've worn like drag makeup.
Can we do drag?
Can we do drag? You ever do drag makeup? Like drag queens. You know what it is? I'll show you.
I'm here with my makeup on. This is Eli.
What's up, guys? Nice to meet you.
He's from the US. Doesn't he look like Kid Laroi?
Got Kid Laroi vibes. Here. He's gonna get that hair blonde a little bit. And then chilling.
What do you think of the setup?
You know what? It's different than the other sets I've seen before in my life, but it might be my favorite.
I think the setup's quite good. I'm not sure what I can show, but this is the trampoline going on. God bless America. God bless America. So apparently we're gonna go to the shop and buy some snacks. I wanna see what sort of snacks India has to offer. Elevator roulette. Actually no, I'm in a foreign country. This is probably bad news. What are we doing getting snacks?
We are gonna have chai.
What's the chai?
Tea.
Teas? Teas?
Yeah, the tea. The Indian with the milk and...
As in like, tits?
No.
Yeah, they've also got like stray dogs walking about. Yeah. Look at this. Huh? Oh, that just sprayed rabies everywhere. We're getting some tea. Give us a little honest review.
Let's see. I don't know if this is a clean cup, but we're gonna drink it. Smells really fucking good. Let's see. Dude, actually, phenomenal. It's so good. You gotta try that. I mean, this guy's British, so he knows tea.
Right, I'm now off to film an episode of the actual show. Slightly nervous. I had no breakfast and nothing to drink. So my hands are gonna be a bit shaky. I'll bring the camera with me. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to film, whether they'll let me, but I'm gonna bring it with me and just put it in my pocket and sneak it in anyway. So yeah, let's go. Look at the fit, boys. Give us a little fit check. How much did that cost?
It's about $20, you know?
Sheesh. How much rupees?
Let's see, it was about 3,000 rupees. And apparently I got scammed with that price. Should have been like $8, but you know, I'm not complaining. They fitted it, they tailored it for me. We're looking fitted.
He did have shoes as well. These are not the ones.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're here at the studio. I don't really know what's going on, to be honest.
What's going on, man?
Like, there's no one here.
There's no one here, and we're probably gonna be here for hours.
Yeah, we're gonna be here. Well, we saw on YouTube that it was like 5 hours, like a live stream. That's Vincent. Bro can't sit still for 5 minutes. So I just got back from my first day of filming. I'm not even joking when I say this. We got there at 8 a.m. and I left there at 12:30 p.m. Wait, no, a.m. So it's like 17 hours of working. And I've got the room service, the England game. We're chilling. It's a great time to be alive. That one bit of hair is pissing me off. So yeah, it was a weird experience, but good. I mean, I want to get into the TV world a little bit more, so it's definitely like a cool experience to get started in. When we were doing the photo shoot, people were taking my clothes and wearing them. So I came back in and this guy, one of the contestants, was wearing my trousers. Is it okay if I wear these, bro? And I was like, oh, that's okay. Ask once you've put the trousers on. Good morning. This is it. We're going. We're all packed. Why do I keep saying we? I'm all packed. I'm gonna go get breakfast. I hope there's a full English. Although as I'm in India, that's highly unlikely. Right, England are now about to play Wales, which is like a little local derby. So we're going to this place called The Venue to watch it. And by we, I mean me and Max. Oh, that's a massive friendship group you've got there.
We just arrived, it's fucking busy in here.
Spoiler alert, it didn't. But we did get to sing Sweet Caroline though, so it's fine.
So good, so good, so good.
Okay, so we're at the F1 arcade opening prize. We're about to play on the Sims. Leave us out. Oh shit, driving like a girl.
Driving like a girl, oh god. Right, let's clear that up, shall we? I was insinuating that I'm driving like a girl because I was close to the steering wheel. No other reason.
I'm taking Lewis Hamilton out.
I only got third place, for fuck's sake. I was in a Williams though, to be fair. We're going again for round two.
You're not meant to drink and drive, but here I am.
This is so sick. This is my first proper event.
Alex is here. Hypebeast is here.
Who else is here? Crofty. There's some F2 drivers here.
This is sick. This is like, I'm such a child right now. I am loving it.
Now let's head over to an insightful visit to an art museum. Do I strike you as the type of guy that loves an art museum?
I found painting number one. It's what I can only assume is a ferret.
This is great because every single woman in every single painting has got no clothes on. Although there is plenty of cocks as well. I thought we were going to an art museum, not a porn workshop. Okay, I'll be honest with you, that is all the clips I got from the museum. And now we're off to a boat party. This vlog is just chaos, it's carnage. I don't know what's going on, there's no structure to it, but I hope you're enjoying it. I'm just sat here editing it now, and the reason I'm facing a fucking blank wall is because the light is there. But this first clip is tragic. Look at me. So the magician was meant to take my ring off of my hand, hence I'm sticking my hand out. He tries to shake my hand. I also don't realise he's trying to shake my hand, so I just kind of leave my hand dangling there.
Magician alert!
I've never seen anything like that in my life.
No! Listen, I'll tell you fucking right now, that is not possible. I don't know where Punny's from. Whatever Punny's from, I don't know what whip he's got over there. I'll have a little bit. What a sick guy.
In a bed, back together again. In a bed.
The lights, come on.
Well, boys, we're here. We're in London. We're at Wembley for the KSI versus Temper fight. Looking rather dapper. Predictions for the fight, though. I'm thinking KSI win. That's pretty much it. I'm probably going for a first round knockout. It's just too easy, really. He is fighting people that are way worse than him, which I suppose he's got to do to warm up. So, game's the game. We've been invited. We're going to the red carpet. This is my first red carpet event, so I'm a little bit scared, a little bit nervous, but that's why we got the beers. That's why we got the vodka cranberries. I had a nervous shit before I came, so did Dean.
Nightmare!
Sit down, you bastard!
You bastard!
Wait, I need a wee.
She needs a piss.
That's the fight, and that's an iPad.
Katie though. Price is on a mad one. This guy's got the signed bottle from KSI, it's crazy. People were asking me to sign their prime bottles.
I know.
Why are they asking me? That's crazy, that's actually made my day. I'm extremely, extremely grateful and I can never thank you enough, like this is crazy.
It's gonna be these videos on a much more regular basis now rather than once every 7 months. It's gonna be once every single week. So make sure you're subscribed. Oh, this bit is cringe, isn't it? Give the video a little like, ignore the pedo stash as well. Right, I'm gonna go.
Oh wow, would you look at these paintings? Oh my god, I just can't believe that the room's so empty. They're just so insightful. Is that a willy? That willy is stupendously drawn. I mean, it's bending to the left as well. The accuracy is just unbelievable.